Let's try and go back and hopefully not die. We have to go that way. But it's locked. Class 4 personnel only. What do I have to do? What's... Ooh, plant fuel. Give me that. What's in here? Okay. You're in here. I almost forgot. Because I did stop the video, stop recording last time. Get off me. Come on. Yes. Oh god, yes. Okay, good. I thought we were going to, thought we were going to die again. Yeah, last time I died, I just went ahead and stopped recording. So I knew he was there, but I just kind of forgot for a second. Just for a second. Was there anything back here? There is something back here. Medium or large med pack? I did not take the time to read it. Alright. But I can move it. Feels like you come here. Open. What is it? Small med pack. Okay. And we have to go that way. We're moving along. Quite. Wait. No, we're not supposed to go this way. We have to go around, of course. Yes. It's not gonna tell us we have to go this way, we just have to go this way. What kind of sense would that make? Someone's gonna come out of there, huh? Unlocked. Come on. I don't trust you. Okay, can't click that. What was that? Contact energy. Give it to me. Okay, now the door should be unlocked. I'm gonna guess there's something evil in here. Nope, okay. Class 4 personnel only. We're not class 4. Open that door.
Confinement system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
She say something about the air supply. Okay, I'm gonna guess that she said something about the air supply. Alright, well, we have other problems. No, no. Come on. Shit. Oh, we got bigger problems. No! Get off me. Okay, now I have to unload the whole clip onto him. Run away. Run.
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Yes.
Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Yes, hazardous conditions. I get that. I can take a guess. And there's still one... Oh god, I hate these things. Just grab onto me so I can get rid of you. Not wasting any ammo. Hopefully... Is there any air in here? Come on. No. Are you still alive? How is he still alive?
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition.
Oh god, I'm gonna run out of air quick. We're just gonna have to get away from me. Yes, you're running out of air. Is it this way? Do I have to go this way? We're gonna die. We have to go back. Just to regenerate our... This is the wrong way. Shit. No. This is not how I want to die. Wait. Did I say there's no tooting? Yes! Oh, there's no tooting. Alright, where are those babies? I can actually take
please
care of them.
Contact repair specialist.
Yes, please contact repair specialist. I understand. Come on. Yes, ceiling. Oh, gosh. I hate these, like, modified ones. Give it to me. Yes. God dang it. Oh. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Will this be as easy? No.
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Come on, come on, come on.
Condition.
Come
Please
on.
Please contact repair specialist.
God, oh, you're so stupid. Screw it. No, forget you. Just don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Ooh, 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 power node. Is there an oxygen tank? No, no oxygen. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. I'm not even here, I'm not here. You don't see me, you don't see me. You didn't see me. Recharge. Alright. Now what are we doing? I forgot our objective.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact.
Yes, hazardous conditions. Ugh. Place is so bright compared in here. Why can't the whole room be that bright? Alright. No, wait, that's not what I want. Still mad. What? Come on, hit him. Oh, God. Can you take his head off? Oh, my God, really? 12 shots. It took you 12 shots, dude. Whatever. Not like we're gonna need that for anything later. Yeah, I totally forgot why we need this navigation chip. Is it a navigation chip? Navigation cards. I'm pretty sure I'll remember soon. Here we go. Okay, we're going. So we're almost done with the game. Then we can get into Dead Space 2. Oh! What is that? What was that? What was that? What? Never mind. We'll have to deal with it later, I'm guessing. Fine. Oh, squishy. No. Hate you. Give me more plasma energy. Get off me! Beat him with the rifle. Beat him with the rifle. Things are annoying. It seems like they're coming out of the woodwork. Nope. Ow! Come on, make it through. Get away from me. These things are really annoying. Come on, come on, open it. Ah. Taking forever. As long as they stay in there. Ooh, we have a power node. What can we do with this power node? Ooh, we have two power nodes. Excuse me. What? What was that? You know what? Forget it. I didn't want to do anything with it anyway. Do we have to fight something? Hmm? Yeah, screw you. No. It would help if I hit it. Ow. And then, quick. Yes. I think there's nothing left of him. Oh, wait. Nope. Stupid. Hate those things. Well, how am I supposed to go that way? Oh, crew key. Okay. That's the ever guy I have these things. faster. Don't try and bullshit me with your load screens. Let's go. Come on. No more ammo. Now's the moment. Reload everything. How much? 25. Reload that. Definitely. Okay, you're hinting. I'll save. Now we had all these other these save slots. I just now saw the scroll bar on the side. Whatever. We've been making do with those four this long. We'll be fine. All right. Yes. Ow.
We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We determine the methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concern.
I'm listening
to
that.
You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for! Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church on this
Seems like his sermon didn't go as planned. Good. Oh, now I can move these? Come on. Now I can move side to side. Seems like that's what I have to do. Can I move it this way? No. This one? Seems like it's heavy. That one. Right there. Oh, this takes a power node. Yeah, do it. What goodies await us? Flamer fuel, contact, plasma energy. A lot of contact stuff. Tons and tons of ammo. Like it. That's the only reason why I did it. It seemed worth it. We needed all the extra ammo. I'm a class 3 personnel. Ooh. Ruby semiconductor. Alright. What else do we need? I guess we have to close ourselves in order to move these beds. Go to the side. This one as well. In order to make the room, we need Shablatang. Yeah, that's the button I was looking for. All right, another puzzle out of the way. Oh God. Are you okay? Don't do it! She did it. I really wish you could save people that you come across. Ooh, nap card. Like that, the guy that was freaking trapped.
You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
What is he going on about? That's what he's going on about. It's back. And I don't have anything to slow it down. Shit. Ah. Oh God. Yes. Now I'm not that worried. Let's see if I can climb over. Thank you. This is... Okay. I thought there was going to be another row. What's this? This way. Oh God.
Isaac, this son of a bitch just overrode the door lock. I'll try to run a bypass.
See, this is why. Build this up. Back up. Something else in here? Oh yeah, something else. Ow! Give me a second. Yes, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Get away from me. Ow! You little fucker. It's all for you. Where'd you go? Come on. Actually, give me a second. Stop regenerating. Okay, can we unlock these doors? That one's unlocked. Is this one unlocked? Yeah, no it's not.
Okay. Is another one? I bypassed the lock.
Get out of there. Took you long enough.
Excellent work, Mr. Clarke. Excellent work. Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked.
I need to be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
You think? Dumb broad? Alright. Hopefully it doesn't follow us. It's probably going to follow us. If you can think of something bad that you don't want to happen, it's probably going to happen. Stupid things. Let's go. Quick, pick me up. Reload. 9 shots. Oh, we're going this way now. Glad I checked. Ooh. This is the fancy area. Class 1 personnel. Hey, Dick. Let me in there.
You made it! Oh, thank God!
You're not who I need.
I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source. Controlling the Necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please, I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
What do you want me to do now? You want me to send the marker back down, but you don't want us to go. Is that what I'm getting out of this? I think that's what he wants us to do. If so, he's out of his mind.